bye. It's just you and me, Milo.
After dropping my parents off at the airport for their little anniversary getaway, I went home and I spent some time with Jesus. I'm currently reading the book of Luke. Today I read Luke chapter 4, and I got my journal with me and I'm ready to go. Flip to the page, Bella. There we go. So this is me praying. Low-key, I think I was praying for like 30 minutes. I just had a lot to talk to God about, apparently. And then I finally started reading and learning and etc. There were also like 3 annoying flies that I had to shoot out of the house, so that was cool, I guess. Here I talk about what I read. Basically, I read about Jesus being tempted in the wilderness by the devil and how he didn't fall for any of his tricks. Satan even tried to use the Bible to convince Jesus to sin, but Jesus hit him with that Bible knowledge back because God literally wrote the Bible and Jesus is God. So, period, he spit the God bars back. Yeah, the rest of chapter 4 was basically Jesus healing people and casting out demons, which was pretty dope because basically it showed how demons can't even compete with Jesus' power. So shout out to the Holy Spirit for real. I definitely encourage y'all to check out this chapter because it was fire. I also used the New International Version because I was reading the English Standard Version and it didn't make sense some parts, so I had to clarify, and this one helped me. Yeah.
I don't know, I just thought that was really funny. The devil really thought he got him. He was like, oh, but the word says, and Jesus was like, no, the word says. And I was like, making the devil look like a fool, like the fool that he is. But anyways, we gotta go pick up my sister. Cool.
Hello, I'm in the car now. I have Milo with me. Milo, come look. Milo, come here, look. Look at the camera. Look at the camera, Milo. You're short. Milo's here in the car with me. We're at the junior high to pick up Miya. I don't think you can really tell because it looks kind of dark, but I'm really sweating. It's really, really hot. Okay, actually pause. I'm gonna take this sweatshirt off because I cannot breathe. Okay, I'm back. While I wait here, I brought my book, my new book. I'm taking a pause in the selection series because I just needed a break. If you read it, you'd know why. I'm taking a break. Wow, I don't think you can tell, but like my body is perspirating. But I have this other book. I got it from Target. It's called The Good Girl Complex, and it's just your classic opposites attract romance. Wow, it's so hot, Milo. He's really panting. Oh, okay, now you stop. Yeah. Be real. Be real. Hashtag be real.
I know, Milo, you're dying, huh? You're dying. You have such a happy face on, but I know it's hot.
My phone has the temperature thing. It says iPhone needs to cool down before you can use it. So you can't see me right now, but you can hear me because my audio is still going. OMG, Justin.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you ain't never been before. Swag, swag on you. Chilling by the fire while we eating fondue. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to falsetto in 3, 2, sway. I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go.
Tell me what you like, baby, tell me what you don't. I could be a buzz lightyear and fly across the globe.
Girlfriend, girlfriend, you could be my girlfriend.
Oh my gosh.
I'm pretty without any makeup.
I can't sing that high. Not that I can sing like low either.
So, let my walls come down. Let's go all the way tonight. No regrets, just love.
Just one touch. Now baby, I believe.
Ooh, ooh, that should be me holding your hand.
Scaring me, Brody.
That should be me holding your hand.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Y'all. Look, Milo's so happy to see you. Mia's in the car. Do you want the mic?
Yes!
Ever after, to melody, single voice. Oh, you are the music in me.
Oh my gosh, my friend's right there.
You are the music in me. I see you work the never bring hand. Understand. Go now. Right here. Right now. But right now it's you and me. First audition after college. I'm in the league. For me, well, of course, yeah, right. It's gotta believe it and know that you're the star. Living in my own world, didn't understand. I never believed in what I couldn't see.
My turn, left or right?
I don't know. No limitations,
that's what it's all about.
We make each other strong,
we're
all in this together.
Oh, this, wow. This one's so sad.
Troy, you made her sad.
I gotta say what's on my mind,
I gotta go my own way. What about us? What about everything we've been through? What about trust in this world someday? But at least for now, I gotta go my own way!
I gotta go my own way.
Take my hand, take a breath. Hold me close and take one step. And I have this chance.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na. You are the music, yeah. Na 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 na.
Our happy ever after.
Your harmony to the melody echoing inside my head. Oh. Iced tea imported
from England.
Lifeguards imported from Spain.
We're gonna relax and get ready new.
Fetch me my championship flip flops.
Where is my pink Prada tote?
I want more.
You can bet there's nothing to bet when I'm in the zone for the role.
Everybody's always talking. Everybody's trying to get in my head.
It's fine here.
Once in a lifetime, there's no second chance.
So I believe
that you and me
should try.
Grab it while we can.
Make it last forever and never give it back.
Because this moment's really all we have. Every day of our lives,
wanna find you there and hold on tight. Take my hand,
together we will celebrate.
Tuning in.